You have African-American rappers saying N-word this and N-word that, but a Caucasian can't.
So say it.
Say what?
Say the word you want to say.
I'm not saying that I want to say it. I'm just saying that I can't.
Sure you can. Say it. Say it right now.
As soon as I come through, I let that chop off.
Pow! Pow!
That's not a chopper sound.
I'm sorry.
As soon as I come through, I kill everybody.
We killing one person.
No, we kill everybody. When I'm in the club, I make it rain.
I'm going to pick that up.
No,
what the hell is beauty mode? What does this do? Oh, damn. Okay.
I wasn't trying to rob.
Shut up! Before I bust a cap up in your ass. Now what you done with Day-Day and Roach?
Day-Day is my
people. Shut up! Now who sent you, nigga?
Nobody sent
me. Say another motherfucking word and this shit is over!
Hey, real man, I just got back from the mall, man. Guess what I got?
Man, what you get, soldier boy?
Man, I got me some bathing ape. I got me some bathing.
What I need to do when I need to do.
Okay.
And I don't need you or anybody questioning me about that.
I understand. I'm just trying to explain.
Hey, my grand baby.
Hey, grandma.
Get your ass up. I'm finna come pick you up for church. Baby. You heard me, baby? This shit, that damn fro. That ain't nobody but the damn devil.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Are you trying to get TikTok famous? I can help you with that. All you have to do is make a funny face in 3, 2, 1. Wow, that's comedic, and this is going viral.
I just learned something new about TikTok. If you reach up there and you double tap the screen, a great old big heart will pop up in the middle of the screen, and it'll automatically like the video that you're looking at. I just did not know that.
If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, and you really motherfucking wanna motherfucking show it, if you're motherfucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands.
Yo, knee challenge. Grab your left ankle. Okay, let go. Grab your right ankle. Okay, let go. Now jump.
Oh, what the shit?
Hey,
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It's a right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me?
You meant to call me? I thought you said you was with your girl. Oh, you not with her no more?
You love me some me, like.
Oh. Okay, so I think I figured something out. The way to go viral on TikTok is to stand there and do absolutely nothing. Don't even put hashtags on. Not even a caption. Nothing.